just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the, you know, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Can you just please give me some warning before they repossess?
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Great! We'll inconspicuous! Can we drive home, please?
Citizens reporting. 417 in North 5.0.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
The detour knows I'm in there. I just gotta put this bad boy in there.
Daddy's home.
Okay, we gotta go to Lester for some double our outfit.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Why don't you turn off the camera right there? He could turn that on, you know that? Let me show you how to do it.
No, I know, I want you.
You can make your picture.
I know.
You just chilling. Let me know if you want some cereal or anything, okay?
Okay.
You got milk and cereal.
I know why last time I didn't work, because you had to wear like a festival.
Professional clothes. Mm-hmm. Sorry, Daddy woke you up so early.
It's okay.
You okay? You like it over here? We're just chilling out.
Mm-hmm.
And you get to relax.
I know, but I really wanted, what is it called? I really wanted, Destiny.
Oh, I got Destiny here. Thank you. You can buy it. You want to play it right now?
No, I'm playing GTA.
Okay.
I'll take one of Hey, Daddy. Come here. Do you like my detour now?
Mm-hmm. How'd you do that?
I found this car. you found it all, you can find it all around Los Santos. Because people, rich people have these cars. And I have a police car and from a mission. And I have Michael's car from regular. And I have a race car and I have his wife's car.
Cool. She loves me.
Okay. Oh, the police car. Let's go, guys. Guys, I'm gonna was trying to find it. I think I'm gonna save it so I can come back here and get that motorcycle. But it's not faster than this car. It's a happy car. That's a crash. See that? Green car like this. I can give this a free car.
Get out the fucking way.
Whatever, dude.
Oh. I heard well, if you put on music, it won't be good. It won't sound good. Dang, this honk the horn, not crash.
That shook me up. Oh my fucking
god. You moron! You're really making my skin crawl.
The only thing about big TVs are is it is so better to try it because you can see stuff like that.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. Shh. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1,000,000 I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Mithrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
I met him. He was charming. What do you think?
Let's see. Either we
hit a bank in the sticks
or we do a store. Which do you like?
I play store though because of the store.
Store's usually easier. I gotta make
a lot of people in my comments, Ben. Well,
gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico and buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. Yeah, he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. And I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
I only got 4 right now. The rest of them are at home.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer 5-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah. All right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
I still have my glasses. What are you talking about?
Okay, let's get this done.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
You look stupid. No, back.
Who do you think you are?
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I think maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
Alright. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay, now that you've got that out of the way, can you take the photographs? Alarm, vents, and cameras, get some shots! That's ventilation. Go get a camera and the alarm. Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm.
I don't see no alarm.
All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad.
I think this is it.
A shot of the alarms come through. Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Come on, Michael, let's go!
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
We walk inside the block.
Construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
We need eyes on that roof, Michael.
I'm off my balcony.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. Got a good vantage. Now use it and get the image of the air system. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. That's the shot. You've fence on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Somebody warned you. Well, okay. Somebody will know why I'll come up here and find us. Let's just jump on the step. It's a mission. They shot it or blew it up, and they went down there. Sorry about the music in the background. That's my dad.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
What? What the freak? How did I do that? Okay, let's go with you. My goof. You gotta walk in places. Oh, for you. That's how you jump over like stuff, like a boss.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. An alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there.
Oh, you crashed. That guy crashed. He's so hard. The car messed up. Hurt.
The stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Look, I got all
shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. I'm thinking we should ditch the police escort.
Citizens report a pedestrian struck by a vehicle on Occupation Avenue in Alpha.
I should have music on anyways.
Keep our eyes still too bad.
Thank you. come back in 40 minutes. God damn. Blah, blah. Oh gosh. Okay. I think he died. But I died. I went over here to if you guys should I know doing like this. That's my dad, he's outside. Egg, click and cheese, that's it, cheese, egg, click and cheese, that's it. What's up, Mr. Jordan? Chef Jordan and Mr. Jordan, whatever. Glad I have a bigger TV. Oh, this is not at my house though. This is my dad's mom's house. It is my dad's house. Hey, Mr. Jordan, you gonna play a... No, I don't have to game right now. Right, I only have two games right now because I'm at my dad's house. He only brought me four games. I do. I'm staying. Bro, I said I'm staying a night with my dad at his house. He only brought me four of my games. Jordan. Good job, Jordan. Good job. Good job, buddy. Jordan is like the best player almost.
Oh my
god.
A bot? I got $1,000. You gotta take your PlayStation off.
What do you mean he had a bot play with him?
Leave it. You gotta take your PlayStation off and then he'll do it. Uh-huh, and then put it back on. $1,000, boy! It gave me money because my bot won. My bot was the best bot.
Good job, Jordan. I'm gonna stay tonight with
my dad. Now I'm shopping for shoes.
Oh, I gotta buy an outfit. Is there anything free for like shirts and shit?
They cost a little bit of money, sometimes. The lowest amount is $50 shirts.
I bought all the VIP clothes since all the DLC clothes with both of my characters. I spent like over $3 million, something like that. $3 million or something like that. I don't know.
Alright, I'm spectating.
What in the world is a bot?
Workers have their uses. Nice to see the methods have changed.
I'm trying to give me some nice ass Jordans, bro. $1,000, see? I told you.
Right, not for a pro. No, not enough the options. I'm showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise.
Like, $750,000.
Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout.
Oh man, I don't wanna go loud and stupid, man. I wanna go nice and slow.
And that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. That means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. You can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look.
Mine was, oh my god. There's Howard shoes for $1,000. This Howard window.
The exit strategy is more or less the same for both.
Okay, no, I don't care, Lester. I don't care, okay?
So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they
switch.
Are, the bigger the tech. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the any
switch.
Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. Hey,
switch.
Not much else to say. Back off, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside. This guy, Ricky, I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Swish!
Let's take a chance on him. That look good to you? Are you sure? Great, I'll do some research on a pest control van. And
no, because I'm buying stuff.
I'll call you in every time.
Hey, your character is looking right at me.
Is Jade, Jordan, is Jade playing GTA?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was playing. Oh, yeah, he is playing NBA 2K16. NBA.
Not NBA.
Is that the funnest game? I can tell you that. No, it's not.
Look at me now. Look at me now. What the fuck?
Dude!
Alright, what's up?
No, let's go to court 7. Let's go to court 7.
It's another one.
I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for
you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Now let's play online, baby.
I got my own day.
XTG Money 11X. guys, this is the end of the series.
Yep.
Hope you guys liked today's video. Again. Bye. You know how we go to the